Hello all, this is my first segregator system using deep learning on an embedded platform. Actually, this system segregates the garbage into the 6 class of garbage. And if we keep any type of garbage into the trash tray, it will drop into the respective bin of the trash. Like here we can see the garbage bins of a plastic, glass, paper, cardboard, organic, metal. These are the 6 classes. Talking about the hardware of the system, like here we can see the LCD screen, which is a 7-inch LCD screen, and the back side of this hardware, here we can see the Raspberry Pi, and the other part, mechanical part, is containing a 3 servo motor, where this one servo motor is for the horizontal rotation of the tray, and these 2 servo motors are for the dropping action of the bin. Like, and this is a camera module which will capture the image from the trash tray.